We've got SB Fest 2015. It is the first time we've done this event. We've got around 7 societies involved and lots of storeholders from the local community as well.
It really shows what we can do here, both the staff, the students and the villagers. So it's really nice to have everybody involved.